As you do the attic inspection, a critical area to review is the exhaust for the dryer. And as you can see here, you do not have a positive connection for the exhaust pipe for the dryer, and all the lint is going in the attic.